Everyone, I am Manisha and today we are going to take a look at how to perform the Jefferson deadlift. It is an excellent strength building exercise. Unlike the conventional or sumo deadlift where both the feet are lined together, this exercise requires our feet to be placed diagonally to the other. See how to perform the Jefferson deadlift. Straddle the bar and keep the feet a little wider than the shoulder width. Keep one foot pointing outwards and the other straight. Grab the barbell with a mixed grip. Lift the barbell up, pushing through your heels. As you reach the top of the movement, lower the barbell down. In the Jefferson squat, we keep our torso fully upright, while in the Jefferson deadlift, we lean forward slightly, bending from the hip, keeping the back straight. Jefferson squat, we try to maintain a continuous rep without letting the bar rest, while in the deadlift, we stop the bar at the bottom, lift a dead weight up every rep. Make sure your knees do not cave in and they are in a line with your toes. Keep your core engaged and neck in a neutral position. Inhale as you go down and exhale on the way up.